Good morning, afternoon, evening. It's Claire here today and welcome back to my channel. Today is a photo shoot day. I have another shoot today. Got a 3-hour studio shoot with Phoenix Photos. I've seen him before, like I did my last studio shoot with him. I did my last location shoot with him. Results were incredible. I did put the results at the end of my studio shoot. Now I am getting ready because basically I was at a house party last night and I'm feeling a little worse for wear. I'm looking a little worse for wear, but I've had a few showers since the party because I got drinks spilled all over me. But I'm even going to insert few clips of the state that I was in because it was inhumane. Like, I've come home, I've got a pinata with me, so that kind of says it all really about what kind of a mess I was in. But these are a few clips.
Okay. Cleo.
What's next?
And now I am getting ready for the shoot. So I've had a few showers, like I've said. I'm gonna do my makeup. I've not washed my hair because I curled it last night, and I'm gonna try and like brush it out and then recurl it because I think if it's a little bit dirty, then it's gonna have better volume. So I'm gonna go for like a naturally makeup type. It's 3 different looks. If the looks are like kind of like hot, and we've got to wear black for it because it's a like collab shoot, like it's a shoot for a specific thing. It's not like I'm just updating my portfolio. And then another one is a creative shoot, which I've picked. So let's go pick up some bits from town. I've not actually got everything yet, which is so typical me. I also didn't fake tan, so I had to wake up at 7 a.m. this morning, fake tan, because like I was so drunk last night that I was gonna do it last night, but I literally couldn't see my arms, so I thought, yeah, better not. I don't want a really bad tan job. So I woke up at 7. I had to wash off at like 12, which was really bad because it's not like super tan. Like, I'm tan, but like not super tan, do you know what I mean? Like, it's not normal amount of tan, but it's okay. But I'm gonna just quickly do my eyebrows. I'm gonna sort myself out basically because I look quite rough. Lauren stayed over. Lauren is still here. She's just in the bedroom. You can't see her, but Lauren's here too, which is nice. Yeah, we're just gonna get ready. Quite a fun day. It's gonna be quite a busy day. It's a Sunday, so I've got uni tomorrow. I'm still like sore from Friday, which is so weird. Like, I'm still in so much pain, so I want that to go. So, you know when you get DOMS and it's like 2 days later DOMS, that's when it's bad. We have a really busy week ahead, and this is just another way to increase the busy week. I've had some toast because I needed bread because I was gonna be sick. So I've had some toast, which is good, but I won't be allowed to eat now until after the shoot because I'm doing like a lot of stuff that means like my midsection's gonna be out and I want to be cinched, you know. So the shoot is in Liverpool, so we're getting our train at 3, but we need to go to town at 2. Oh, me and Kira are also like alternating, so it'll be like one in, one off. Kira's also doing a studio shoot this time. She's not done a studio shoot with him yet, so that'll be really fun. Can we get because our train was late, but we were also sat on a table with people, so we couldn't this vlog in front of them. I've basically got here a little later than possible. I've just done my first round, my like first shoot. It's gone so well. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I'm always so happy, but like I'm relieved. Like I don't know why, but I was really nervous for this one because I'm like more exposed than I normally am. And I was like, oh, is my body gonna be right for it? Do you know what I mean? Like it was like a scary kind of switch in my brain. I've basically done my first one. I can't really show you the full thing purely for the fact that I'm like kid, but not. So it was just like this bra set with like a little thong and then a denim jacket over the top and kind of like playing around with it really. And it just went so well. So this is the next outfit. It's a little Pilia LT number. I had to roll it up though because it's a bit big. Like, oops, I ordered the wrong size. This is so cute. It's like, oh my god. I feel like she needs even more appreciation. She's just cute. Oh my god. It's a bit big though. So that's a little irritating, but we're just gonna have to keep pulling it up because they didn't have any size sixes in. It was only size eight, so. I look so tall. I'm not tall, I'm 5'2", but like I look tall. You get me? Like it looks like I'm a tall girly right now. Because we didn't obviously have tea before we came, we're gonna think of getting a Tesco meal deal because it's gonna be so late and we don't think we can wait till we get home, so we're probably gonna get a pasta. Yum yum yum. So I've done bunches. Cute. I think they look so cute. I do. You do. And watch me over until my will runs dry. Send all your sins all over me, baby. Baby, baby. We are going to make a bouquet, oh my goodness. I went to the shops, I got all these flowers. I'm gonna make a big bouquet and I'm gonna act like it's my top. I'm actually gonna be braless. I got some sticky pads just in case we nips it because it happens too frequently than I like to admit. I've got these, lovely, to put on my nipples, which is so fun. I'm sure you all want you just to know that. And then I'm gonna put my flowers on top and it's gonna be like, oh, so country girl. No, I'm a city girl, but you know, I'm just gonna be like, oh my god. Yeah. I'm gonna show you. Okay, I don't think you can even call this an outfit, but this is the outfit. Wow! That's so cute. I grew up in a flower field. Oh my goodness. It is so cool. It's so like creative, which I love. I might try and put some flowers through my hair though as well. Okay, so this is the hair. It's so cute. Oh my goodness. Final look. Oh my goodness. The shoes are so cute. You can see my toes, but like hiding them. Just the hair. I know I've just shown you, but like with the flowers, it comes together so pretty and it all came to like, the flowers came to like £12 or something, like something ridiculous like that. And look at the outcome. Like I've put some little plaits through my hair. I could add the flowers in. I think it's really come together. I really, really do. And I love it. Like my hair's a little bit messy, a little unbrushed. So it kind of gives off that aesthetic. I think I'm going to use prop wise, a ladder and a stool. Like I want to play around with it. And yeah. Oh my god, just look at the flowers. I have made a bit of a mess though. I promise I will clean it up. Sorry, Paul. I will clean it up before I leave. Don't be mad. I'm gonna go see how Kira's doing because I'm like ready.
Mitch
matched
outfit. Right,
you're in the exact same colours. Yeah, look what I look like right now. It's just, yeah, it's because we want to be kind of covered up.
I'm not covered up.
Oh no, never mind, my boob just fell out. So we are onto the final look. I'm gonna go first and I've got a beige background, then Kira's gonna go and she's got a grey background. So it's gonna be quite cute. It's gonna be like a fun little moment and I'm happy because I get to finish first. That means that I get to zen out last
year. Because you're normally really taking
I do not.
It comes like get going home, you do. Yes, last time I had to pack your whole suitcase back up for you.
To be fair, I was the only one doing it. You were just watching last time, so.
Oh yeah.
So you know what? I probably made you do it because I was tired, not because I was incapable. Actually. I'm not unorganized. I am actually. I decided one of my outfits today, so yes. You're more unorganized than me today. Skirt is so cute though. We should just order and keep. What we're doing is we're keeping.
Look at the gaping hole.
Again, all our things are too big for us. But what we've done is we've kept our PLT bags and we've kept the receipts so that we can just send them back. Let's have it right. Like, we just cannot afford that much money.
It was like a £65 order for two outfits.
Yeah. Kira just finished her last one. She was the last one to do it. So she's just packing up now. Yeah, we're gonna go and find something for dinner because I'm absolutely ravenous. Oh, and now I've got really pretty bouquet flowers to go put in our vase at home. I love this room for filming. So goodbye, room. We'll be back again hopefully soon. We're going for Subway.
It's starting to rain. Actually, it's quite cold now. I'm a little chilly. But we were just saying, oh, it's not too bad. Now I'm really cold.
Oh my God, look at all my flowers. They're so cute. Comment below, what's your Subway order? Because I want to know, because I'm so plain.
Okay.
Coming. Look how pretty everything is today. Aww. So the Subway's closed, even though it was supposed to be open till 9:30. Big fat knot, which is really upsetting. But we're gonna go find something else. We might end up with a Tesco meal deal because again, I'm so hungry. I can't wait until home. We're gonna have lentils, and then I was like, no.
Ain't no problem with you, boy, can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you, you know you my thug, and I can't shake this habit, no. I've been a baby.